तो साढ़े नाल इस वेले सुमिता कोहली ने जिहड़े चेयर है पैनोरामा दे असीं लगातार पिछले कुछ सालों तो सुमिता नाल गल करदे आ रहे हैं। हर साल दो बड़े वड्डे इवेंट करवाउंदे आ, एक तो भारत का आज़ादी दिवस इंडिपेंडेंस डे और दूसरा जिहड़ा गणतंत्रता दिवस रिपब्लिक डे। कोविड करके इन्हां ने इस ईवेंट नूं कभी भी कोई आँच नहीं आन दिती, लगातार वधिया तरीके नाल ऑर्गेनाइज़ कर रहे हैं, चाहे वर्चुअली ही सही। तो इस बार भी हजे जदों की काफ़ी रिस्ट्रिक्शन चल रही हैं, तो तुहानूं पता है 15 अगस्त आ रही है, तो उहदी तैयारियां शुरू हो गई हैं। तो सुमिता दे नाल इस बार एक स्पैशल गैसट ने विक्टोरिया क्लार्क, जिहड़े कि मिसागा दे टूरिज़म डिपार्टमेंट तों ने, डायरेक्टर ऑफ टूरिज़म और CEO टूरिज़म मिसागा विक्टोरिया क्लार्क। असीं इन्हां दोनों का वेलकम करते हैं। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल
वंस अगेन थैंक यू सारिआं दी सपोर्ट। ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਕਹੂੰਗੀ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪੈਂਡੈਮਿਕ ਦੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਨਿਊਜ਼ ਆਊਟਲੈਟ ਹੈ, ਮੀਡੀਆ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਹੈ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ, ਸਾਨੂੰ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਸ਼ਨ ਟਾਈਮਲੀ ਮਿਲਦੀ ਰਹਿੰਦੀ ਹੈ, ਤੇ ਉਸ ਦਾ ਅਸੀਂ ਬੜਾ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮੱਚ ਫॉर दैट।
वंडरफुल। ओके, वी आर ऑलमोस्ट एट द फैग एंड ऑफ दिस कोविड। आई विश के अगले साल रिपब्लिक डे तक थिंग्स विल बी क्वाइट बेटर। और जिस तरह से पहला धूमधाम नाल मनांदे रहे हां रिपब्लिक डे और इंडिपेंडेंस डे, उस तरह सब कुछ होएगा, लेकिन इस बार की स्पेशल होने जा रहा है इंडिपेंडेंस डे ते?
देखिए इंडिपेंडेंस डे तुसी जिंज किया सी कि यू नो लास्ट ईयर वी वेंट डिजिटल, वी हैड 18 आवर्स ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग एंड इट वाज लाइव स्ट्रीम, सारे कम्युनिटी ने इकट्ठे करके प्रोग्रामिंग की सी, ते 18 आवर्स सी। इस साल असी चाहते सी ऑलमोस्ट 2.5 मंथ सारा बोर्ड असी प्लानिंग कर रहे सी कुछ करिए, जिस तरह असी सारे इकट्ठे भी होइए, बट हाउ डू वी स्टे सेफ। Safety has been the number one thought in our head. So with that in mind, for almost 2 months, we've been thinking this process, working behind the scenes on this planning. We are excited to announce that we are doing the first ever drive-through parade for India Day celebration this year.
Wow, great. So, tell more about that.
So the drive-through experience, Chira, to see you are going to come in, you know, be part of. First of all, the entire experience is free, as we always do with Panorama India. It is going to be, but to attend it, you have to register. So there will be a link at the end of July, jada live ho jayegi link, saryan nu milegi, we will try and make sure tuhade through saryan nu pahunch jaye. Te jede link vich you have to go and register your license plate and your information. The reason for this drive-through experience is we have to make sure every hour we can accommodate so many cars that come through, they come through safely and they get to enjoy. So what you will do is you will get this link, you will register. Then on Sunday, August 15th, and this is the best part of this, it is actually a Sunday, which for us Canadians is so nice to celebrate on a Sunday. So Sunday, August 15th, ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜੋ ਵੀ ਟਾਈਮ ਚੂਜ਼ ਕਰੋਗੇ ਜਦੋਂ ਰਜਿਸਟਰ ਕਰੋਗੇ, ਤੁਸੀਂ 10 ਮਿੰਟ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਪਹੁੰਚੋਗੇ। When you arrive on location, you they will scan your barcode. There are a lot of surprises for you on site. We will tell all the cars, there are so many things being planned and so many giveaways and special things that will be happening on site. Once you enter the experience, pehle the main stage aage aoge, that's the first part of the experience. There is live programming happening on stage from 11 to 7 p.m. So once again the stage is open again, har state the performances represented only. They we even have a special FM radio station we are going to acquire for the day, so you can listen from your car but you watch everything safely from your car. ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਯੂ ਐਂਟਰ ਦ ਐਕਚੁਅਲ ਡਰਾਈਵ ਥਰੂ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਐਂਡ ਵਾਂਸ ਯੂ ਐਂਟਰ, ਪਹਿਲੇ ਤਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੇਖੋਗੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਪਾਰਟਨਰਸ, ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਸਪਾਂਸਰਸ ਪਾਰਟਨਰਸ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਆਬਵੀਅਸਲੀ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਔਨ ਸਾਈਟ ICICI ਬੈਂਕ, ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਐਂਡ ਹਾਰਟਸ ਕਲੱਬ ਹੂਜ਼ ਆ ਪ੍ਰੈਜ਼ੈਂਟਿੰਗ ਸਪਾਂਸਰ, ਟੂਰਸ ਆਫ ਮਿਸਿਸਾਗਾ ਹੋਏਗਾ, ਦੇ ਵਿਲ ਹੈਵ ਦੇਅਰ ਬੂਥ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਸੈਵਰਲ ਅਦਰਸ SBI HSBC। ਦੈਨ ਯੂ ਐਂਟਰ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਟਰੂਲੀ ਵਿਲ ਫੀਲ ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਐਂਟਰਿੰਗ ਅ ਡਰਾਈਵ ਥਰੂ ਆਫ ਇੰਡੀਆ। There are states and installations ਜਿਹੜੇ ਬੂਥ ਤੇ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟ ਹੋ ਰਹੇ ਹਰ ਸਟੇਟ ਨੂੰ ਰਿਪਰੈਜ਼ੈਂਟ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ, ਐਂਡ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਪਤਾ ਹੈ ਰਜਿੰਦਰ ਜੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਕਿੰਨੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਆਰਗੇਨਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਦੈਟ ਰਿਪਰੈਜ਼ੈਂਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਸਟੇਟਸ ਆਫ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਸੋ ਪ੍ਰਾਊਡਲੀ। ਦੇ ਆਰ ਆਲ ਵਰਕਿੰਗ ਵੈਰੀ ਹਾਰਡ ਬਿਹਾਈਂਡ ਦ ਸੀਨਸ, ਵੀ ਕੈਂਟ ਵੇਟ ਟੂ ਸੀ ਐਂਡ ਸ਼ੋ ਯੂ ਵਟ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਪਲੈਨਿੰਗ, ਸੋ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਗੈਟ ਟੂ ਡਰਾਈਵ ਥਰੂ ਦੈਟ, ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਆਲਮੋਸਟ ਓਵਰ ਐਨ ਆਵਰ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਹੋਏਗਾ, ਬਟ ਗੱਡੀ ਵਿੱਚ। ਐਂਡ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਫੈਮਿਲੀਜ਼ ਨਾਲ ਆਓ, ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸੀਨੀਅਰਸ ਹਨ ਜੋ ਨਿਕਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕੇ ਫੋਰ ਅ ਈਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਹਾਫ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ, ਬੱਚੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੋਮਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਫਸ ਕੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਡਰੈਸ ਅਪ ਕਰੋ, ਗੱਡੀ ਨੂੰ ਡਰੈਸ ਅਪ ਕਰੋ, ਡੈਕੋਰੇਟ ਯੋਰ ਕਾਰ, and tusi us din aao. And the other big surprise is because asi obviously we cannot accommodate everybody. We cannot have 85,000 people again. So the other exciting news is the entire event is being live streamed. So all the Parvasi audience can watch the entire day on your channel as well.
Wonderful. We will telecast it live on that day. We'll keep giving them more details in the coming days. We have Victoria Clark, also our special guest. Victoria, welcome to our TV show.
Thank you so much, and thank you so much for hosting me today. I'm thrilled to be here, and thanks for your support of Panorama
okay,
India.
Okay, so our studio, our office is very much in Malton, part of Mississauga, and we are proud to be in this great city. And our counselor, Carolyn Parrish, Mayor Bonnie Crombie, they're all our regular guests here, great friends of Parvasi. And it's nice to talk to you. So tell us a little bit more about, first of all, tourism of Mississauga.
Well, tourism Mississauga, our job is to, outside of COVID times, is to tell the special story of the city of Mississauga and why it's a great place to live, work, play, and study. We are to sell and attract meetings and conventions to come to Mississauga, sporting events to come to Mississauga, special events like India Day to Mississauga, and then also to encourage visiting friends and relatives. So many people from India have come and settled and made Mississauga their home. We hope that again, that you in turn invite your friends and relatives to come and visit you in Mississauga, and we would like to support that as well. But while we all need to stay where we are, it's very important to Tourism Mississauga that we support events, that we support volunteer initiatives. So Sumita and her board and all of her volunteers are giving their own time. And so it's only the right thing to do that we financially support this event. We love that you're coming to Mississauga. We look forward to the days when we get to have crowds again, and those crowds are in Mississauga, getting to know a little bit more about our area, and having all of our small businesses, restaurants, retail benefit from people coming and spending the day in our city, getting to know the community more. And I look forward to the days when you and I can sit across a desk face to face in Malton and talk about what's happening in our beautiful city. But until that time, simulcasting everything is exciting.
I remember we used to watch Raptors game at the Celebration Square, and that was what a unique experience, wonderful experience we had there. We wish that those days will be back soon again. So it's great to see Mississauga tourism joining hands with Panorama. I know Sumita has deep ties, strong ties with the city of Mississauga. She worked there also. So I'm sure that's working well now.
Absolutely, absolutely. And again, like I said before, it is the power and the passion of volunteers that make events like this happen. And also you need to have people that are visionaries and how you rethink experiencing something like India Day. So to have the floats be stationary so that we move instead of the floats. So to bring all of the different states so that you are seeing all of India in one day, in one place, is so innovative. And then there will be limited amount of people that can be on site, but knowing that partners like your media outlet and others are going to be simulcasting that throughout the day means that whether you're in Mississauga, whether you're in Ontario, Canada, or the entire world, that you can tune in and experience what's happening firsthand in Mississauga. But we'll do this for now, but I can't wait until we're all together again to celebrate this together in person.
Okay. Anything you want to add? What will be the role of Tourism Mississauga for this event?
Well, so first of all, and Sunita alluded to it before, the staff of the city of Mississauga, and then certainly the staff of Tourism Mississauga, are here to support the volunteers and make sure that before the event, things are organized and that the volunteers are well supported. It's in our interest and the interest of everybody that attends that it be COVID safe. And then in the future, we want to make sure that we're building a strong relationship so that we're hosting this event year after year. And so this is just year one. I look forward to when we're talking about year 42 and year 21 for our sponsorship and our partnership. So thank you for having me today.
Wonderful. Thank you, Victoria. I was a member of that diversity committee of City of Mississauga, and we had threadbare discussions that how Mississauga can be an inclusive city, how we can, you know, include all of the immigrants or people come from all over the world who are living in Mississauga. They can all come together and celebrate these kind of events together. So I remember we gave lots of recommendations also to the city of Mississauga. And it's a great city. People from all over the world are living in this city. And it's a unique experience, Victoria.
It's absolutely. I'm actually moving to Ontario from New Brunswick. And that was one of the things that sold me. It was that that I was going to be able to experience the world in one city. And, you know, we are convenient and we are cost effective by being so close to the airport. And again, so I look forward to we celebrate how we can now, which is with all of the nationalities that are in Mississauga. And I look forward to the future when that gateway to the world, which is also the gateway to Mississauga, opens up again.
Thank you. And Sumita, there are two events before. ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕੌਨਫੀਡੈਂਸ ਬੜਾ ਡਾਊਨ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਸੀ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਵਰ ਹੈਪਨਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਜਿਉਂ ਜਿਉਂ ਹੁਣ ਵੈਕਸੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਜਿਉਂ ਜਿਉਂ ਹੁਣ ਕੋਵਿਡ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਇਹ ਪ੍ਰਭਾਵ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਕਾਫੀ ਘੱਟ ਗਿਆ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਸੀ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਚਿਹਰਿਆਂ 'ਤੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਹੈ ਪੀਪਲ ਆਰ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਐਕਸਾਈਟਡ ਕਿ ਕਦੋਂ ਦੇ ਉਹ ਮੌਕਾ ਆਵੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਮਾਸਕ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਸੁੱਟੀਏ ਫਿਰ ਮਿਲੀਏ ਹੱਗ ਕਰੀਏ ਇੱਕ ਦੂਜੇ ਨੂੰ ਉਹੀ ਜੋ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਲੋਕ ਇੱਕ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਨੂੰ ਮਿਲਦੇ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਤੋਂ ਸਭ ਕੁਝ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋ ਜਾਵੇ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਉਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੁਣ ਇਹ ਈਵੈਂਟ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਹੋਣ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਜਦੋਂ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਆਰ ਵੇ ਵੇ ਬੈਟਰ ਦੈਨ ਦਾ ਪਾਸਟ
ਇਸੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਆਲਮੋਸਟ 2.5 ਮੰਥਸ ਪਲੈਨਿੰਗ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਚੱਲ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਸਾਡੀ You know, it was really about, and again, I have to say thank you to the partners like ICICI Bank, Andre, Tourism Mississauga, because, you know, that gave us confidence. And I will tell you, every step that we are planning this, we are working hand in hand with the City of Mississauga team. But Asi Chandesi, and I call this event Road to Recovery. You know, this is our first step, and hopefully next year we come back. And the other beautiful part thing about this event is because our community is very generous and we give back a lot. So even though it's a free event, we are actually tying it to two food banks. So Seva Food Bank and Saidhan Food Bank are both going to be on site. We are telling everybody who register for this, please bring a food donation because we know we have big hearts as South Asians. Bring food donations. It's going to be contactless. Jadon tusi enter karoge, you'll have the food banks there. And you can drop off a donation because as India Day, we want to give back. You know, we are lucky we have this time. We are lucky we've made it this far. You know, it's a year where there's been a lot of loss for a lot of people. And it has been a year where it has changed the way we view things for a lot of people. So for us, this event means more than just an event. It means hope. It means happiness. And it means, I hope for a lot of people, something to look forward to, meaning other things to come. So I think Victoria just said, you know, she just mentioned they're looking at doing things next year. We want to do things. But for me personally, this idea and this concept, as we were thinking of the board, is a lot of us have parents who haven't left their house in a year and a half. You know, a lot of people's grandparents haven't left in 2 years. So this is, I hope ke sare log ikatthe karke na gaddi vich baithe and you come and enjoy the day.
Victoria, before we end this conversation, I'm sure we will be in stage 4 by the time this event happens on 15th of August. And yeah, so I think we have to be careful. Of course, we have to celebrate. We are celebrating all the coming events. But still, we have to be a little bit cautious in the Peel region particularly. And let's celebrate and at the same time be a little bit, you know, cautious of... all these things also because lots of restriction will be over by the time but still I think we have to go through this time this for next 2 or 3 months so we have to be very very careful also that's with the message also
yeah and I'll tell you something even every step that we are saying of this planning we are planning it assuming that we are in a current state so that is why to see Jadu when you arrive you will see even for the staff on site There's even the floats are social distance apart. Even our float map is, and we are lucky we are doing this at Paramount Fine Food Center. As you know, we are very familiar with the location. You know, it was previously the Hershey Center and the whole parking lot we are taking over. There's so much space in that lot. So we are planning everything. And that's why we tell people you have to register. You cannot just show up there. You know, you have to register for your car. And that way it allows us to safely have you experienced the whole thing and you see even each booth masks are still you know I know it's August I know it's outdoor but we are still making sure that everybody is masked and safe and distanced from each other. And so 100% you're right. Even though we may be stage four, we have to live like we are still being extremely cautious. And, you know, it is a changing situation. So we do have to be very careful.
Wonderful. We will keep talking to you. Whatever information you have for us, keep sending us. We'll keep sharing with our listeners, our viewers, our readers. Please give us your website address or where you will keep posting this information. Because bar-bar media information deni kevari nahi possible honda. Anytime they can go on your website, whenever you have anything important to share, so that they can keep checking your website.
Yes, so we actually are thin events ho rahe India Day le. So everybody needs to know art competition, India Day Expo, and the big drive-through parade. Sari information www.panoramaindia.org. Secondly, jada link hoega real time which Facebook, social media, very important. Oh, tusi check karde ro. Follow our social media. You can also follow Tourism Mississauga. We'll be sharing it with everybody. So we need to get that information out there. But website is 100%. You please make sure you follow that. And if you have any questions, you can also email info@panoramaindia.org. But let's please come together. Let's celebrate. And bachchanu, please art competition le register karo. We had 150 kids in Republic Day. They are seeing STEM o fir kar rahe. And let's have fun again. Let's come together and have fun.
Thank you. All the best to both of you. Victoria, thank you. And Sumita, thank you for talking to us.